at Revolution, you lost. And had it just been you and me in that ring, you all have lost more than the match.
I'm Notorious Man.
You're lucky that he didn't focus on hurting your arm even more, because he would have hurt it so bad that you wouldn't be able to pick up your newborn baby girl.
Hey Cody, tengo un mensaje para ti. Tú, todo lo que has ganado en AEW, te lo han regalado. ¿Y sabes qué? Yo, todo lo que he conseguido en mi carrera, lo he ganado peleando con los mejores. Y tengo un mensaje. Próximo miércoles, te voy a romper el brazo para que sepas lo que es luchar con el mejor del mundo. Y si tú dices que eres el príncipe del wrestling, yo soy el Lord de la lucha libre.
Penta says, Cody, everything that you have here in AEW has been given to you. While he's had to scratch and claw and beat the very best to get where he is today. And this Wednesday, Cody, he's gonna rip your arm right off of your body. Because if you say you're the prince of pro wrestling, well, he's the Lord of Lucha. And this Wednesday, you're gonna find out why.
And you know why? Because I am Penta! El cero.
When I went in that ring and I covered my friend thinking there was gonna be this big explosion and all these fireworks, I caught a flashback to the last time I had this anxiety. Last time I had this kind of panic where I couldn't breathe. And that's when I was sitting in a jail cell, getting ready for court. And I had the guards walking back and forth telling me, we're gonna take you to Rikers, boy. We're gonna take you to Sing Sing, boy. And everything went black.
On Sunday at Revolution, it all went according to plan.
Maybe not everything, Mr. Callis.
Oh, that. You mean the explosion not heard around the world? Is that what you're talking about?
That's what happened. Go ahead, make fun of it. Call me a coward, less of a man. I'm not speaking for you, and I'm not speaking to you. I'm speaking to those that understand where I'm coming from.
We took away Moxley's big moment to die the death he deserved as a hero. We took away Eddie Kingston's star-making heroic moment.
You think this is a video game? Look at the heat. Look at the heat. That's what I felt in that ring. You think you're the Joker?
The thing that we never expected for your childhood friend, John, to come to your rescue, to cover you up and dry hump you in the middle of the ring while four sparklers shot from the corner posts.
Kenny, good brothers. Ha! If you're gonna flash a weapon, you better use it.
I chase it, create it, born with fire in my bones. I'm fearsome, fearless, bulletproof, invincible.
You standing in the middle of this ring with the world champion, the best wrestler that ever was, looking like a joke, with three guys, four by my count, that could kick your ass? What do you hope to accomplish, Eddie?
You don't have the balls! You won't touch me! You wouldn't dare touch me! Can I start?
Oh! What a right hand from Eddie Kingston!
He flattened the AEW champion!
He dropped Kenny Omega! The Mox is here! Moxley on fire here on Dynamite!
I'm like really up to my limit. And you know, I'm a very, very patient person.
Oh! Oh,
man, what a shot.
And Brits out at ringside. How brazen can you get? Thunder Rosa doesn't belong here. And as the face of the women's division, it's my job to keep it clean around here.
You're not welcome here. You don't belong here.
Got it. What have we got under there? And so you ask me now why I'm beating your ass? Maybe because I really do belong here in AEW.
A lot of bad blood between these two women. Now for the first time ever squaring off here at Beach Break.
Absolutely ridiculous that I have to spend another second of my time making this riffraff relevant.
There's no limits for the hate that I feel for you. I'm tired of you making fun of me, of you treating me the way that you treat me.
Paint your whole face, Thunder Rosa. We're sick of looking at it.
It's my payback.